Wait a second, I'm getting some strange voice coming through. I'll patch it through.
Scanning. Lima whiskey. 70% complete. No vital signs detected. Initiating flooding procedure.
That's coming up from new aperture. What the? My scans are going nuts. Something's happening. The sphere's unstable. Get out of here. Run!
Thank you.
goo pump station apart. It's letting flood waters out. We gotta get out of here. It's not safe. Get through the control centers. There's a transition seal leading up to where I am. Hurry, before this whole place floods or comes down. Is exploding. Rocks are falling everywhere, and you're taking the elevator. What if the power went out? You'd be trapped. You won't suffocate in this room, but you still need to find a way to get to the transition seal. Is there anything you can use to put out the fire or something? Whoa! Don't do that! You won't bring the place down in your head? If you'd been there a few seconds earlier, you'd have been incinerated. Thank the maker you were, though. I need... the muscle. When the pump station blew, the floodgates opened up wide. Toxic goose rising fast, the sensors maxed out ages ago, warning lights, woo, going crazy all around. This just got a lot more serious.
You're at Quality Control Center 95D. Only a bit further and you'll be at the hatch up to me. Hurry. I'll try to slow the goo down a bit. Door won't open from this side. Maybe there's some other way around or something. Oh, great. Another blocked corridor. Mel, why don't you take your time? Look around here. I'll try to... slow the rising goo down a little bit harder, I guess. Just don't take all day. Great job, Mel. You're on the other side of that door now. Yes! Very good. Thank you. are locked. Back in the day, the wiring was a bit strange sometimes. Try turning some machinery on. See if that also unlocks the doors. Wow, that actually worked. Great! Well, that's just great. Can't we get through a room once without stuff blowing up or blocking our way? Ugh. Try to find some water again or something. Great. From there, there's just the walls. Don't get comfy, though. I pulled the plug on some emergency runoff dams, but the goo is still rising. Wow! This place is massive! Whoever built this place must be a great architect. Up high, at the backside of this room, is a control panel. It controls the hatch. Try to get there. We'll be right back. Show that at least two people were needed to activate the bolt hatch. You're one person. There's a bit of a problem there. I'm sure we can figure something out.
center from here.
We'll meet up shortly. And?
Good news. We're not going to have to worry about the goo eating us alive.
I'll seal up the hatch and we don't have to worry about that anymore.
That's definitely a plus. Great, you're here! I can finally get out of this technological nightmare! If you can get into the offices, I'm saved. You just might have to get around a few security fences though, trying to keep the giant human-eating rats out.
The floor's getting quite cold here. Nice to finally see you. It's kind of dark here, though. You should turn the power on so we can get the lights working. There's more offices on the other side of the double doors. Check there. Turn the power on first, then pick me up. The enrichment center. Oh, and I can also get an elevator for you. Ah, much better. Good to be back on track again. Let me go back here and get your elevator so we can get out of here. Yes! This should help. That wasn't me, I think.
Detecting security override at sub-basement 26. Generator override command initiated.
Override generator override command. At least I can get you out of here. Fair now. We'll worry about that voice on the intercom later. I'll meet you upstairs.
Toxic contaminant level from testing trick Lima Whiskey rising. Time to contact with enrichment center to be determined. Flooding procedure commence.
elevator, it wasn't going to my testing track, so I've rerouted the lift. Luckily for you, it's not too far away. These things can take forever sometimes. And there's no magazines to read. So annoying. Welcome to my testing track. It's not the best looking thing in the world, but it'll do. Let's see if I can just get this door open and get us out of here. Okay, sorry, I can't help you with this testing track. All actual science AIs have been programmed to not help with solving the tests. I can, however, test to see if everything still works. It's been a while since I fell off that management rail and plummeted down into that pit, so maybe some stuff broke in my absence. Checking the funnel. Working. Fizzler. Changing over. And toxic goo drainage pipe. Eaten away by toxic corrosive goo. Oh, lovely. That's not important. You can do this test just fine. I hope.